Hello and welcome to Airgunweb.com, your home for honest, real-world airgun reviews and information where we bring you the facts, not fluff. There were a couple of airgun manufacturers that really came out swinging this year, and Umarex was certainly one of those in that group. They've developed their own line of gas piston-powered airguns using what they call the Reaxis system. Today's review product is the Umarex Octane, and it's our first look at this new area for Umarex. So let's go ahead and get started. Umarex already had a good platform to start with. If the Ruger Talon is the next step for the old Airhawk, then the Umarex Octane is the next leap for the Ruger Air Magnum. The rifle is big and heavy, despite the composite thumbhole stock. There's no worries here about a hollow ringing sound in your ear. This is one very solid airgun. The rifle ships with great fiber optic sights, with the rear sight fully adjustable. You'll want to watch how you handle the muzzle. I would imagine it'd be pretty easy to damage that front sight if you're not careful. Under the front sight is Umarex's SilencAIR system, which does a good job reducing shot noise from the Octane. Now, this is one powerful airgun, and indoors, it registers 104 dB. When shooting outdoors, and at about 30 feet, that drops to about 84 dB. On the receiver, you'll find a solid Weaver rail, something that all airguns should have by default. Not only do they provide a great rail, but the bundled optics are not too shabby either. The Octane ships with a 3-9x40 AO scope and a set of Weaver rings. It is a duplex reticle, which kind of annoys me, as it should be a mil-dot reticle, but that's my only criticism. The optics are really clear and usable down to 10 yards without any issues. Rounding out the package is a new trigger system, breaking at about 4 pounds 4 ounces. Now, this is a sporting rifle, and this is a great sporting trigger. There's no creep in the second stage, making it very predictable. The Umarex Octane is a single-shot break barrel airgun. Here's how it works. The first thing you're going to do is pull down the barrel to cock the gun. Now, do not smack the suppressor. You're going to grab the barrel right where the suppressor joins the barrel. When you cock the gun, it's going to engage the automatic safety. To load the pellet, always make sure you secure the barrel while you load your pellet. Now, go ahead and close the barrel. Aim the gun at your intended target, release the safety, and pull the trigger. Let's do that one more time. We'll cock the gun. Remember, don't smack the top of this muzzle. You want to grab it right here where it joins the barrel. Cock the gun, secure the barrel with your offhand, load your pellet. Go ahead and close the barrel. Aim the gun at your intended target. Release the safety, and squeeze the trigger. The Umarex Octane is a very powerful airgun, and you're going to notice a pretty good kick when you pull the trigger. You'll also notice that it's pretty doggone hold sensitive. When you get it right, it recoils in a perfectly straight line, and you can get great accuracy. When it's off, it can go all over the place. Practice is going to be the key. The Octane is an ultra-magnum airgun capable of pushing pellets at well over 1,300 feet per second. I tested several lead-free variants, and they all topped out at around 1,350. Now, the H&N Field Target Trophy green pellets were so-so for accuracy. The rest, not really worth considering. The Octane will shoot a lot of pellets reasonably well, with the RWS Superdomes being a good all-around performer. The best pellet in my tests, however, was the 8.4 grain JSB Exact, averaging 991 feet per second and generating 18.32 foot-pounds at the muzzle. As we take a look at accuracy, the Octane is a very competent hunting rifle, putting lead in the kill zone with relative ease, so long as your technique is sound. Our first group is at 10 yards and measures 0.292 inches center to center. Our second group is at 20 yards and came in at 0.416 inches center to center. Let's take a look. So here's our final summary. The Octane is accurate and powerful, but there are a few points we need to discuss. There's no way around the massive recoil this rifle produces. This means that you need really good technique to see repeatable accuracy. It also means that you need to keep an eye on your stock screws and your scope mounts. Both wanted to loosen up on me during my testing. I would imagine that some Loctite applied correctly would resolve both issues. With that said, Umarex has done a great job with the Octane. This rifle hits all the marks for modern air gunners. Power, accuracy, decent trigger, Weaver rail, decent scope, Reaxis gas piston technology, built-in suppressor, and all at a great price. If you're looking for a new hunting air gun on a tight budget, you absolutely have to give the Octane a good hard look. I'd like to take a moment and thank the folks at Umarex USA for providing our review product today, and of course Pyramid Air for sponsoring our channel in this review. When you're looking for your next air gun or you're looking to fill your next air gun supply order, please visit www.pyramidair.com or give them a call at 888-262-4867. And please be sure to let them know that you learned about them right here at Airgunweb. When you're looking for honest, real-world air gun reviews, think Airgunweb, where we tell you the facts, not fluff. I'm Rick Utzer with Airgunweb.com. Thanks again for watching.